What's going on, guys? Prestige Boost here, and today is another Beyblade Battles, and this battle's going to be between Race Striker and, as you all know, our greatest bay, Nightmare Rex. This battle's probably going to be really good, as Race Striker is a really good bay. I mean, I've done quite a lot of battles with him, and he has won quite a lot, but Nightmare Rex is a bit similar to that, so I think it's going to be a great battle. It will be in the mobile stadium, because I'm going to get a stadium soon, so it might be in a different stadium. Maybe in our next video, so without further ado, let's begin. Right, so let's launch the Beyblades. Oh. Okay. Right, guys, for some reason, Nightmare Rex just committed suicide. Right, so let's officially begin. Both batting go really hard at each other. Whoa, they're going really hard actually. Look at the striker putting up a fight to the Nightmare Rex. This is really good. Oh, and Race Striker loses. Nightmare Rex wins with 1-0. Time for the second round. Oh. Race Striker has just been knocked out. How has that happened? Right, so time for the final round. See who can win this time. I really want Race Striker to win. Let's go. Race Striker, don't go crazy now. Try and win. Oh. I'm just taking all the attacks like nothing. Could Nightmare Rex really be us? Oh. Nightmare Rex just flipped over. I mean, Race Striker just flipped over, and the winner of this tournament. It's Nightmare Rex with a score of 3-0, a perfect game once again. Right, guys. So yeah, Nightmare Rex is literally unstoppable, but can he be defeated? In the next episode, someone might have a chance of winning against him. It's a really powerful Beyblade, and I will show you in the next episode. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe. Be sure to check out my other videos as well, and I'll see you in the next video. So I will do. Peace out.